apostle for Akache. Enra danyame adom ema enei die eye Italian embassy womo akwakoma CID4 eye womo a womo ye hwehwemu ewo posi Akache womo fa ehwe enubone so na womo de drones ani motorbikes ama womo ani nyina na eba beboa ama womo hwehwemu wo bone a ahodo ekoso no etimi ayeye.
In partnership with the Criminal Investigation Department has intensified our capacity building efforts with assistance to the officers of our department in training and other equipment supplies. The UNODC has been instrumental in this assistance. As part of this partnership, several senior and junior officers of the CID have attended specialized training courses in Italy. Under this existing framework, the Italian Embassy in 2018 donated 2 motorbikes to the Northern Regional CID Drug Law Enforcement Unit, which is one of our newly established units in Tamale, with a promise to provide 6 more to the remaining 3 newly established drug law enforcement units in Sunyane, Kufuridia, and Hope. In addition, they decided and promised to donate 2 drones to deploy in areas when they are needed. It is pertinent to note that law enforcement in this era of ours is to a large extent technology driven and in partnership with various stakeholders. In this vein, the CID has vigorously embarked on introducing state-of-the-art technology in the investigation of cases by the CID. The case tracking system, other surveillance and intelligence gathering equipment have been introduced to enhance law enforcement and investigations.
On behalf of the Italian government, and namely the Italian Ministry of Interior, for the purpose of fighting drug.
Yeah, that's all. I was posted for Akache. Now, one more attitude.